It's a grower and a shower at the same time, which not everybody can say about themselves. Very impressive. Most people think that this animal only lives a handful of inches beneath the surface. When you take off this fibrous snout, you can see how far this animal can actually stretch. This thing can go 3.5-4 feet up to breathe. This guy cracked under the pressure. Everything here is edible. This ball right here is the reproductive and digestive organs, and is usually sliced and fried in many Asian countries or used for soup. This soft, fatty part has a very, very sweet and soft texture. The snout has a hollow tube running down the middle of it. That's how it breathes and eats. Look at how different.
So another one of our sources, he can eat live on the
melon. Those pieces are very crispy, like melon rind, and very soft and fatty. Sweetest, most delicious clam in the whole world.
Yummy, right?
Yummy. It's as yummy as, like, man. A walk on the beach with you somewhere in the Pacific Northwest.
Exactly.
You and me, jeans, t-shirts,
holding hands.
Lazy Sunday afternoon.
Yeah.
That's what this tastes like.
Or kissing a mermaid.